The newly discovered group of Gingman viruses has been shown to infect a wide range of hosts and has been associated with febrile illness in humans. It has also been detected in ticks in Lower Saxony, Germany, where it can potentially cause disease in both humans and animals.
This article was authored by Cara, Leonie, Ebert, Lars Söder, Mareike, Kubinski, and others.